So we are going to Cutch for Sunday lunch today. On a very lazy Sunday, we're going to go for a walk around, look at the cathedral and St David's afterwards. We're going to head to the chocolate shop that does handmade chocolate and the delicatessens and get some cheeses and stuff for this evening. So I just want to show you kind of the vibe. So this is Cutch. This is the restaurant in St David's that we're going to. Sausage finger. And this is what we're doing today.
I think I'm gonna need some therapy. Oh babe, I hope you got a PhD. Won't you lay me on your leather couch? I got a lot I need to talk about. I think I'm crazy, think I'm stupid, must be lost my mind. Wonder what I'm thinking, loving you, cause boy, if you were mine, I'd really go insane. You'd be my favorite thing.
Really gorgeous meal at Cutch. It was really, really nice, and we're very full now. Just wanted to show you this kind of outside bit of our flat. So we are in this flat here, and this is the kind of courtyard area, and the weather is so nice. So just walking down to the cathedral now. So yeah, St David's is a city because of its cathedral. Do you remember the year it became
smallest
a city, Michael?
Smallest city in the UK.
Smallest city in the UK, probably in the world,
yes,
I reckon. Not 1990. Oh, was it? Oh, I don't know.
Yeah,
we'll find out in a minute.
I know. I'm wearing a hat now.
Oh, dang.
I'm wearing the hat live. Look at this.
Deary me.
It is stunning.
Check it out. There it is. Some of the ruins behind it. And there's another ancient ruin.
You made that joke yesterday.
Oh, right. It was funny.
It was funny once.
St David's close wall. There you go. I want to do the labyrinth because it looks like a really cool maze, but I don't really want to open my heart and mind to God, so I don't really want to find God on the way.
I know you guys were desperate to know. We've got the fact here. 1995, Queen Elizabeth II confers city status on St David's. 1995. There we are. That's the dude. Ceilings in here are quite amazing. That's an organ, and over there is the top of another organ, and they've got a mini organ. But the ceilings are beautiful, and I'll show you this ceiling over here as well. Just gorgeous. The choir are performing tonight. I think we're going to come and watch them. Because, you know, I don't have enough choir in my life.
I don't think this is quite rock choir.
What do you mean you don't think it's rock choir?
I have a feeling they're probably not going to do Don't Stop the Feeling.
That's not a song.
Can't Stop the Feeling.
Good thing you don't run a choir, eh? It's coming out of the cathedral. It's quite far down from the town. And it is on a slant. Ooh. Beautiful day. Dogs. It's really nice at the cathedral, except Mike couldn't stop farting in the house of God. He was flatulenting.
You did a big burp too.
Right, he's not talking about me though, are he? Obviously, there's a bridge and there's a river, so we're going to play pea sticks.
I feel short-changed with
yours is not
length,
as long as
with
mine.
The length of this stick.
Are you ready?
One minute. Okay, ready? Obviously, 3, 2, 1,
go.
Drop.
Who's the winner?
Oh, they sunk. Oh, that's me! Yours
where?
Broke! Yours
no,
broken too!
No, we've broken up!
That's a victory.
That's very rude.
Thank you.
This is quite a beautiful way to spend your Sunday, just sitting, chilling, looking at an ancient relic.
The ancient ruins. We made that joke again.
Yeah.
That I'm the ancient ruins.
Yeah.
Hilarious.
Mm-hmm. With that hat you are.
With this hat I am stunning. I'm at the forefront of fashion, and you
stunning!
Know
stunning! I don't know how we do it, but I have pride. This is what we're having. And I've got a really nice view of Mike, but also in the background, the chocolate shop. So that's beautiful, which we'll be going to soon. So we've been really enjoying watching all the big people walking around.
We're on double watch, I'll be honest.
We've been enjoying watching them walking around and head, like literally
walking,
guessing that they're going to head straight into the chocolate shop and watching them enter. One couple went in there, maybe what?
They've been in there so long.
20 minutes ago?
I swear they're buying all the nougat in the shop. And most of the
products. They're coming out.
They're in the shop.
Yeah. Smile.
Okay. We're just posing to see them. Take a photo. Can you see them?
Yeah. First church service, maybe ever.
It was not ever, but it was. I think it was the first Catholic service I've ever been to. It's quite different. The choir were very nice.
Yeah.
We're mainly going for the choir, I'll be honest.
The speeches and stuff. I found some plot holes.
There's a few.
I found some religious plot holes.
We might have found a few plot holes within the religious story.
But it's hard to understand sometimes.
I mean, it's a story from quite a while ago, so, you know, there might have been some things missed. But
I think J.K. Rowling could.
The setting was lovely.
Write it better. The setting was lovely.
Get George R.R. Martin on it. He'll sort
it out. Just being religiously disrespectful here. But we're now also sat on a war memorial, so, you know, just being disrespectful in general, really. But look at this view. Look at that. That's beautiful.
This memorial garden's really nice.
We can explain what we're doing tomorrow in one video. We're going for breakfast here. We're going to go to the butcher's, which is there. And then we're going to go over here to where it says boat trips. And then we are going to go here and get picked up by a bus. And then we are going to go on a boat. And then we're going to go to Ramsey Island, which we went to before, but this time of the year you can actually go on the island and walk around. So that's what we're doing tomorrow morning.
Yeah, should be good.
Anyhow, we're going to eat some cheese and chutney and pate and crackers and watch TV. So, night.
Night.